An Evangeline Parish graduates at Pine Prairie High School got their diplomas tonight. A ceremony was held in the high school gymnasium.